It is that time of year again. Keeneland's fall meet begins tomorrow.
Always a very special time, and there's a lot of new and exciting things happening this year at Keeneland. Deanne Stevens is at the track to fill us in. Hey, Deanne.
Good afternoon, everyone. We are trackside at Keeneland, where tomorrow is a very big day. Opening day of Keeneland. Amy Gregory is with us, and you guys are kind of like taking a big, deep breath because this is it. It's here.
It's here, and we've got so many fun things planned for the fall. As you can see, we've got a new dirt track, so that's going to be the big reveal on Friday.
That's a pretty big deal. Tell folks why.
Well, because we should have a lot of horses that come in really from all over the country. A lot of the top jockeys and trainers will be coming in, bringing their best horses. You'll see a lot of horses that are getting ready to go to Breeders' Cup at Santa Anita at the end of this month, here running in races during Fall Stars weekend. So we're really excited about giving the track a test run.
Yeah. Okay, so this new track is a big deal. Tell folks why.
It's because it will bring in a lot of the top horses in the country. A lot of top owners and trainers and jockeys will all be bringing in their best horses. And really these horses, a lot of them, are prepping for the Breeders' Cup, which is at the end of this month out in California. And so they'll be coming in here to race, especially Fall Stars weekend.
But Breeders' Cup is here next year, and you folks here at Keeneland are prepping for that as well, as is the city of Lexington, really.
That's right. I mean, that's one of the reasons Breeders' Cup wanted to come to Keeneland, was because they knew that the local community would embrace the Breeders' Cup like no other host site, and we've already found that to be true. The community is really excited, as are we.
And in case you missed it, there's this thing called a luxury chalet that's going to be out here, and it's like a test run for Breeders' Cup next year, and we're going to see more of those possibly in the spring as we get closer to Breeders' Cup. Do not forget, tomorrow is opening day out here at Keeneland. Come enjoy a fabulous fall here at Keeneland. I'm Deanne Stevens, out and about. Back to you guys.